Your users are not clones. True, when they search your website or mobile app, they all expect fast and relevant results. Thanks to Algolia, that's a problem solved. Or is it? Well, the thing is, while they all might type the exact same keyword in your search bar, depending on their backgrounds, interest, and taste, they are very likely to expect completely different results. This, unfortunately, isn't solvable with a monolithic ranking strategy. Your users deserve a more personal approach, content that is right for them, like they're used to on Netflix, Amazon, or Google. And that's precisely why we've developed our new search personalization feature so that you can achieve the same with your product. Personalization allows you to tailor what content individual users will be served based on their preferences and previous behaviors on your app or website, making those results closer to their expectations and in turn increasing engagement and driving conversion rates. The way personalization works is straightforward. Thanks to our Insights API, you will send meaningful events happening on your app to Algolia for every given user, providing a user token. You decide what events make sense for your business case. It can be a page view, a click on an item, a click to favorite, an add to cart, etc. Algolia's personalization feature then takes care of building a user profile based on those events for you. The next step is to configure the relative importance of those signals, as some might be more impactful than others. Either through our dashboard or the API, you keep complete control over what happens and can configure the strategy that works best for you. Finally, next time this user searches on your website, you'll attach her user token to the query and Algolia will return a personalized set of results. Personalization will unlock the next level of search for your users and your business. Now, with complexity of implementation out of the way, nothing holds you back from delighting your users with the best search experience available right now.